welcome to Military Mondays. I know I'm about an hour late, but that's because we're about to get on a cruise ship, and I'm about to get on the cruise ship with this amazing lady right here, who is a former Marine and a very good friend of mine. So if you don't know who I am Brenda Sanchez. I am a retired Air Force major, and I am the co-author of the best-selling book, Life's Real Currency, with that man over there, Michael. Say hi. Oh, where to go?
Mike!
Say hi!
You gotta yell at him.
Yeah, it's loud in here, so hopefully you all can hear us. So anyways, Michelle is a very dear friend of mine. She has been a friend for about, what, 8.5 years, something like that.
Did you know it's Mike? It's our Facebook anniversary today, you and me, Mike.
It's your Facebook anniversary. With Michelle.
Yeah. Right. Yeah.
So anyways, like I said, Michelle is a Marine, and we're here on a fabulous cruise about to head out to the Bahamas.
Woo.
And Michelle is all about helping, well, all of us are, about helping people get healthy and sharing that with the world. And she has an amazing story of her health journey and why it's so important to her. And I want her to share that with you today.
Awesome. Well, let's see, where do I start? So military, right? Marine, in shape, nothing wrong with me, or they wouldn't have let me in, right? Served my time. And when I got out, I started having babies in the military, and I just gained some weight. And then I had another baby 13 months later, gained some weight, and I just didn't lose it. And I was a little overweight, and but I was still like mobile and healthy and whatever. Well, over time, I just started getting sicker and sicker, and I got out of the military, and I was, can you stop, please? So I was like distracted there, my little one. But I was working in corporate America, and I would eat out every day, every lunch, every dinner. I'd have a few minutes with my children at night, put them to bed, and I'd repeat it. And what happened over time is I just put my health on the shelf. Like, I stopped exercising, I started eating out, and I just got heavier and heavier and sicker and sicker. And what happened, guys, is I was 110 pounds overweight. I can't. And 110 pounds overweight, I was diagnosed with multiple sclerosis. And I was the sickest person I knew. And what happened is I was in the right place at the right time. Dear friend Randy Rogers said, hey, I found something that I think is going to help us. And I was like, you know, I need more money in my life. I was like, whatever, I'm probably going to be sick and fat forever, so whatever. And I joined for the money side of it, but what I found was some health benefit as well. And I'm down 56 pounds and 97 inches, and I'm not done. I still have like 60 pounds to go, but I am well on my way, and I feel better and better all the time, and super proud of what I've accomplished. And in the process helped almost 1,000 people get healthier. And so it's been a great journey, because we're all journeying together, because I don't want you to feel like I have to have arrived to get better, because this is about all of us just making single choices every day to be better and better. And it's about, you know, in the military, it's all about discipline and consistency.
Right.
Well, it's no different with your health. So if you have a vehicle that's going to help you, you just have to be consistent with it. So now we're on vacation, so I'm going to be clear. I haven't been consistent for a few days, and I'm probably not going to be consistent for a few more days, but come Monday when I'm home, back on track. So I'm super excited to be back home, but in the meantime, I'm going to be right here right now, and I'm going to have a great time with my little photo
DP
bomber
in the back,
hair.
Yeah.
So, and the military is what gave me those skills to go, let's make a decision and implement. And so I am so thankful and so grateful for the military to have given me those skills. And a shout out to my son, who's currently serving as a U.S. Marine.
Yes.
And his dad, who served as a U.S. Marine, and all of the people in the military, because we need people in the military to teach people who weren't in the military how to be disciplined, because it's not a natural skill that people have. And so unless you're an athlete or a soldier, you probably don't have those skills. So it's our job. We can show you how to do that. And so it's a blessing to have served, and we still continue to serve. So.
Yes. And so we're reading a book. Mike and I are reading a book right now, Atomic Habits. So if you don't have that discipline in your life, and you want to learn how to 1% a day make a shift that will radically change your life, whether it's your health, whether it's your wealth, whatever it might be, I highly recommend going and picking up the book Atomic Habits and reading it.
And there's a saying out there that says, doubt will take you out of action, but action will take you out of doubt. So when you are you know, get your energy right and get back into action, whether it's eating right or exercising or, you know, reading, learning, professional development, sales calls, whatever it is, just decide that you need to get back in action. So get your attitude right and then get back in action. And hi, Kathy.
Yeah, it's all about mindset, isn't
it? Yeah, it is about mindset. Energy has to be right, though, because if you have, like, the wrong attitude, the wrong mindset, and you go into action, you're just going to be frustrated, right?
Yeah,
and then
exactly.
It's like, and that does nobody any good. So make sure you're right and then go into action.
Awesome. Yeah. Well, thanks so much for joining me today, Michelle. Before we hop on the ship, we're going to have an amazing week this week. There's DP, who's been trying to photobomb the whole time. And if you want to stay connected with me and Military Mondays and learn about past shows or upcoming amazing interviews that I have coming up in the near weeks, please connect with me at militarymondays.info. So that's Military Mondays with an S. .info, and we can stay connected and I can let you know about what's coming up.
And because she rocks.
Thanks, Michelle.
You're welcome.
And we will see you all next Monday on Military Mondays.
Bye,
everyone.